Alrighty guys, this is Thunder Drago here, bringing you a Digimon Cyber Sleuth Hacker Memory video. Now, this is going to be the Offline Coliseum Part 2. I do apologize, I did try to record after doing Part 1, but unfortunately it didn't record, and thankfully, Date kicked my booty. So, we're going to try to do this again. A little bit on the different side, so as you see, I switched out some of my Digimon. So, let's see if we can get her done now. Master's Cup. Dun dun dun. Acceleration boost. Data's the next one, by the way, so I'm gonna prepare a little bit before we just say goodbye to my friends here. Alright, let's see if I can beat Dave. Here we go. And see, that hurts too. If you didn't catch that, not only does she increase the speed, she gives him all acceleration boost. Which does hurt a lot. So my first order of business. Oh, really? Of course that would happen. Acceleration stay alive. Sorry guys, I get frustrated. If you can't tell. Now let's do this, for the love of God. Almost. Look at that. Someone has done sweet. Lose them on. Take them all out. Alright, got one down. What I said before, one makes a huge difference. I didn't do so well last night, other night, because I was tired. But it's alright, I'm kicking a booty now. Now what you about to do is swap out my viruses for data. Set my field up like
なんとかなったね。ハック開始だ。
Wow, look at that. Let's go, my virus team. Good God, how many times does she get? I knew this wasn't gonna be easy even though it's only one Digimon. What's next in this? Puppet Mon? Oh, that's the K Cafe owner. And of course he would have Puppet Mon. Poison him and put him to sleep. What a combination. There we go. We're taking a pretty good bit off of him. Oh, you stunning me, piece. I'm looking for more to cook. Really? This may be a bad deal for me because I have all vaccines out. Whoopsie! Starlight explosion. Okay, let me go ahead and change a couple of up. I hit him when I need. Saving these. Got 50 of them. How did that happen? May you revive my Lucimon. Acceleration boost? No, that would be something to look at. That's the reason I do that, by the way. In case you want. Okay, so it looks like if you can survive her first couple attacks, she's not that hard. Or I just spoke too soon. First couple of onslaughts, she takes all that away from him. Why is that? This is a really rough batter. But I wouldn't expect anything less than the Master Scum. There we go, she takes all that stuff away. I gotta start taking them out.
You can.
That's my problem. Need the item, huh? Devil. Really? You? Loser by coffee. Coffee addicts. Definitely liking Belfamon more and more. He's got the little bird in there.
You can.
Acceleration boost. Yes! I was glad for a combo, they do a lot more damage. Yeah, yeah. Look at that. Still pretty good, I mean, speaking of. Watch this guy. This is 3-quarter time, yeah. I figured it might have. He's trying to keep his little guy alive, ain't he? Let's do this. Acceleration boost. There we go. Took care of you. Who's the next one? What the word? Alright, so let's see what he has.
これを使おう。
Combos, man, you gotta love them. They do a lot more damage. Go ahead and start prepping the field. And when I say prep the field, it's boosting my stats and stuff like that. Two of them almost dead. Freaking one. Okay. You get this. Man, these battles are tough. There's nothing to... Oh crap, I did the wrong one. That don't help me. Of course, Paimon, of course. I gotta heal my original people. This battle's on nothing to shake his stick at, that's for sure. There we go, bring someone back. spell for monster. Come on, Buffamon, come through for me. If we can just get the son of a guy going. Son of a gun, you piece of crap. Trouble just staying alive on this guy. Come on, Buffamon. Alright, better. If I could just get this guy going, I'd be so flippin' happy. Really? Now that's him, just here. It's probably a little bit more better while I can hang him. Battles are rough.
なんとかなったね。
けじめをつけるぞ。 Oh my goodness. Oh, these battles will wear me out, but it's fun. Excuse me. Ouch. Okay, so first off first. Aw, oh, come on now, you can't be doing that! I had one of his Digimon almost dead and he just fully heals him, so on top of increasing all the stats, he's just healing the crap out of him. While I'm struggling to survive. I thought cheese taste was tough, but Jesus! No, these are much worse than Day. I've actually beat her pretty easy this time. Hopefully I don't run out of recording time, so I'm gonna have to start another video. Really? Alright, you wanna play like that? Let's go. What the freak? I was supposed to go next. How does the weather that happen? barely keep my Digimon alive because of all this stupid crap. They didn't make this easy. That's for sure. There we go. Son of a gun. Yes. I don't care, we are getting rid of you this time. That's a lot. So if these are that hard, who's the freaking, like, master of this?
Hello.
Oh god. That just threw me for a loop. Mr. Navit is the final boss of the Master Cup. I never would have expected him of all people. Alright. I'm sorry guys, that was pretty funny. Sitting there saying I wonder who it is and then bam. Mr. Nip. Let's see, do I even need a virus? Ha ha. That's something new, because I don't have that attack on him. Ouch. Man, I'm gonna restock up on these medical sprays and stuff. Oh, come on! That's a wasted turn. Sweet. all you need to do. And kill him. There we go. Yuck! See, once you take one or two of them down, it becomes a whole lot easier. Again. Thank you. Man, this has been longer than I thought it would take, that's for sure. Seven digivolutions? Hold on. God, tough is this guy. Oh man, they did not make them easy, do they?